aliens.
Aliens, they're real. That's Avi, but how do we talk to them when they get here?
I think you mean ancient aliens. And you know, I've always wondered that myself. They get here and we won't know how to talk to them, like E.T. He actually did okay. He phoned home. But what about the Independence Day aliens? They took over humans and then they...
Talk, yeah.
Yeah. Pretty soon, aliens will be here, and how are we gonna talk to them, huh?
Yeah, well, don't worry, Steve, because apparently Dr. John Elliott, a professor in computing and creative technologies at Leeds Metropolitan University, has an algorithm. One that can not only break down and understand languages on Earth, but also the language of a potential extraterrestrial.
Nice! Man, we need guys like this genius scientist, Dr. John Elliott.
Now, Dr. John Elliott has been working on decoding languages for 2 decades, and he knows that his system will be vital to understanding and responding to aliens.
And apparently this guy finished a degree in artificial intelligence before taking a PhD in the search for extraterrestrial intelligence, or SETI. He claims that symbols and sounds that we make are just simply at the top of the language. And underneath it all, the structure of language is all the same. From Chinese to English, even dolphin noises. It's all similar structure. Man, this guy's awesome.
Yeah, right? Now, Dr. Elliott is fairly certain that we will one day receive a signal, and one day when we do, Dr. Elliott will have his mathematic algorithm to help us communicate. Dr. Elliott, changing the world.
Doctor, wait, that's him?
Yeah.
That's the doctor that's gonna save us.
Yeah, why?
No. No reason.
Yeah, he kinda looks like if Matthew McConaughey from True Detective and Jodie Foster had a baby.
Yeah, he looks like he's really good at picking.
Yeah. He looks like a dude that thinks he can talk to aliens and tells you all about it at a dive bar.
So guys, if you could talk to aliens, what would you ask them? Let us know in the comments section down there.
And of course, click that like and subscribe button. Click this annotation and head on over to SourceFED.com. I'm Lear Newton.
And I'm Steve Zaragoza.
Oh my god, Lear Newton!
Oh my god, aliens.
Oh my god!